What do we do when it snows in May? Well, come on with us and find out. Hello, everyone. I'm Lisa. And this is Randy. We are from a small peninsula that is surrounded by Lake Superior. It's just over the border from Canada. December rolls around, we are ready to welcome winter and its endless amounts of snow. The average amount of snow that drops on us each winter is around 250 inches. The Keweenaw Peninsula is truly a little hidden gem in the world. May 2nd. We're gonna take a little walk out back and see how much snow is back in the woods.
Good girl.
When we don't have to shovel up.
Is it May? Is it December? It's May. May.
May.
Member.
Is it November or is it May?
May. Member.
Look at the slushy mess.
Oh, okay. Oh, people breathing.
Unstoppable.
Look how wet this is.
All water. Patience and perseverance. That's where it's at, I guess. It takes that to live here in the Keweenaw Peninsula. We are not capable of controlling the weather. So we exercise the art of patience. Know the storm will pass and spring will finally come.
Hey.
Here's the old swamp today. It's a slush swamp. Oh, cool. Oh, that's a stick. You guys are fun. Hi, Ramsey. To everything, my friends, is patience. Indeed, this life is a test. It will definitely test our patience and resilience. I'll tell you. A slush pond. Truthfully, we don't mind when the weather is like this. Close us down and forces patience. And anything that sets us back into the slow circles of nature is so beneficial to our lives.
Holy crap!
What'd you do?
You got water down your back? Yeah, them aren't waterproof, honey. Just the waders.
It's a workout. With you behind me.
Thank you.
November and May-cember.
May-cember. November. One of these embers.
Spring has finally arrived and the snow has melted. Soon life will begin to unfold right before us. As Ralph Waldo Emerson once quoted, adopt the pace of nature. Her secret is patience. Patience, it takes a lot of strength. It sure provides great benefits in our lives. Thank you for being here with us, and wherever you are in the world, we wish you peace and happiness. See you again soon.